All right, man. Whoever you are that left that comment about bad girl on the video gate, he's screaming his head off about it. Good job, whoever that was.
And everyone else out there, 250, you know where it is. Low deck.
But she got all the dick lickers tonight.
Yo, 250, we wait for you, bro, big brother. Hey, 250, big wait for you, big brother. Yo, 250, big wave, Shadow Master.
You don't sound like a bad girl, though. Sucking my dick and bad girl and four sucking my dick and shadow licking my ass. I'm doing good out here.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Maggie, Richie, at least you're not a pedophile, though, right?
No, fucking God.
I mean, of all things, the worst thing you can be, Richie, is a pedophile. Please tell me you're not a pedophile. Let them all know you're not a pedophile.
How's it? Wow, you motherfucker. Let's see how far you get.
Richie, let them all know you're not a pedophile. Just let the world know.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Come on, Richie. Let them all know you're not a pedophile.
Yeah, he's a pedophile. You know that? He raised old men like Doc.
Oh, shit. Joe Manfree, yo, I'm gonna go give my mother a hug.
Yeah, he like that dollar cooler because he could get it for a dollar.
I'm gonna go give my mother a hug.
Yeah, whatever.
Many mad people say that fucking guy don't even fucking apartment. And if he goes outside, he goes right
gotta let him know. 250, let him know. I ain't gotta let him know. 250, the pussy, let him know. He ain't never been face to face with me or Doc. You know what I'm saying? But we got his heart, his soul, and his mind. I'm known. Some good videos for you tonight, homo. Hey, homo, I'm out the door in less than 10 minutes, but don't worry, I'll make you some good videos while I'm riding all the way to Jamaica, Queens, not room 515. I'm gone.
Oh, shit,
that
works.
You telling me those five badges are not going to help him when he's on that moped?
Listen, man, last I know,
if
you're surprised.
This is the official, this is Richie's official song right here. This is it. He's riding off into the wind. Richie's riding off into the wind right now. This is his song right here to ride out. The video is gonna start like this right here. Coming on. Yeah. Tie his boots. Almost out the door. Watch out, guys. He's in a deep monologue talking about, I'm gonna get somebody tonight. I definitely gotta see this video. Out the door, watch out. turned up so we can hear it as he goes down, as he leaves the house to 20. Watch out, he's in a ride. He's on a ride right now with the mobile. Richie's on the road. He's trying to find himself a date tonight. I will call it a shagging wagon, but it's only got two wheels and Richie on top of it, sweating on his way to Jamaica Bay.
Watch out. Mugu's on the road. Watch out. Mugu put a little Vaseline because his ass is ashy.
straight razor.
Yeah.
Cockroaches. You looking for Richie? He's
send the rest to me in the 80s for the rest of the week.
That'd be great, hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Who wants to buy a Bulls Wave radio? Richie's got one for sale. He swears to shake the roaches off.
Quit ripping Doc's ass. He likes it. He likes it. Call up Crispy Critter.
Pobrecito.
Deme
la rata quieta.
The best highway system in the world. That's some shit. They fucking way of head? Shit, we still in a cave, man, Dave.
Well, you look at fucking Kuwait, man. You look at Saudi Arabia. You look at so many countries, man. There's a fucking, the money that, you see what it is, they don't waste money giving other countries free cash like doing with the Ukraine. They're not out there fucking funding wars, acting like the, you know, the police of the world like we are. All that, you just think of that, boy, all that money we would put in back into this economy and into the infrastructure, yeah, it would be a fucking great place to live, man. But what do? $200 sent to Ukraine for what? It's all bullshit, man. That's why I said, listen, man, it could be a lot better. I'm gonna just leave it at that, man. But there's no reason why we should be in the days of fucking blackouts or brownouts. That should be something of the past, you know, the 70s, 80s. But, you know, they should have, and it's not like the fucking utilities are cheap. I look at my bill, I'm like, damn. But, you know, you got to deal with it. You know, if you want AC, you want to be comfortable, you got to deal with it. You know, but that's why I remember when they sent some dumb bitch over to ask me about my carbon footprint. I'm like, yeah, you know what, I'm not interested. And I just, I said, I got to go. Asking me about my carbon footprint. What kind of bullshit is that?
That's some stupid shit, man, for real. But let me tell you, they should have been fixed the infrastructure. The grid is more important. They should have been upgraded all this shit. They wouldn't be having no problem. But, like you said, they keep building more fucking skyscrapers, more shit, more fucking ACs, more power they're gonna take, and they still, we're running on fucking caveman wire.
And that's the problem. It's the, you know, the connectivity. You know, you could, you know, expand your substations, the dynamos, the generating capacity you can upgrade. But your weak link is the fucking transfer cables. Those high voltage underground high voltage cables that power the city underground. Those, let me tell you, man, those fucking cables get hot. You know, they get hot and they just keep getting hotter. And as the days get hotter, you know what I'm saying? There's no way they cool off. It's not like, you know, there's someone there hosing the shit down with a water hose. You know what I mean? That's why you see all those manhole fires. Because once they get to a point where they just fucking, don't forget you have methane gas in those sewers. So once, all it takes is just a little spark and that's it. That's when you see the fire.
He's good at smelling methane. That's all he smells when balls are on his chin. Alright guys, you'll hear me on the walkie-talkie. I'm gonna make a video when I'm out there. And when the lights go out.
Yeah, but, you know, they still worrying about other shit instead of worrying about what's important. Yeah, we need more train lines, and like, we need to hook up the trains and charge fares. Motherfucker, yo. Shit, the grid is falling apart. Every day there's some shit, so look at that. Motherfucking Queens is out. And shit. This is crazy. The other week was, some parts of Brooklyn was out.
Out here. I want to make a point. I can be at home. I'm all business. But she gets a problem. I don't know. You're blessed.
I got
Fucking goddamn asshole, you the problem, fucking goddamn, they want to, you ain't nobody else, but I'm gonna Hey, what are you saying, fucking man?
know they got some nice goddamn fossils out there. Which Harry fossils? All the nationality fossils. White, Jamaican, African, all kinds of stags. I'm looking for a flag here. I'm standing at home with Posse Boy. And I'm doing Posse Boy at home. And we've always gotten there somebody's mother. Somebody, some mother's daughter. Up in the bed. And I never did nothing from behind, never just shit on a dick stick. Now, me and my dick might did that shit, and the Romans, you know, the Romans, they was fucking goddamn each other. It was called Calypia. Remember that, you ever see that damn movie? Remember the name, bitch, I'm gonna tell you to you in English. Calypia. I did it. And watch that fucking goddamn movie of the Romans and every fucking thing like that. Everybody was fucking somebody. Like you, like your family, you know, they tell you to keep it in the family and everything like that. And don't have no fucking Monellos in your fucking family. If you Spanish, keep it in the fucking family. Don't. Yeah. Don't let them Don't bring home a black girl, okay? you may be your choice any damn way. You don't have to listen to your parents. Shoot. You know what I mean? I mean, hold on. They got black Puerto Ricans. They got black, but they're not Puerto. You know, Puerto Ricans too. Black. Dark-skinned, man. Goddamn dark-skinned ones, man. The Latinos. I think some Latinos, I forgot what they call them. All the real Spanish, she's dark-skinned. And they had a girl over here called Asian Arms, who was dark-skinned. You got some dark-skinned goddamn women out there, man. And stuff like that. Are you dark-skinned? Are you dark-skinned or are you the Richie complexion? Damn near white. Are you damn light-skinned? You light-skinned with freckles? Are you after my wheel, motherfucker? Oh, I wish I was an Oscar minor winner, but everybody be in love with me.
He wanted to suck 69 Bean John. That's why he called in the middle of the night.
Hey, hold on. We're not going to spin the bottle, because I don't want the motherfucker to get caught. And I'll be the one to suck his dick. I'm not even gonna do the finger shit, you know that? Fool. You put the fingers out like that. You might see my TV sometimes, you do it. I'm not even gonna do that. Let me make a deal with you here, buddy. Okay?
You sound like you got something in your mouth now.
You
sucking on 69 Mean John.
No trouble, Doc.
Yo, Richie, boy. Richie, boy. Yo, man, I'm trying to be nice over here, man. You sit back there, you listen. Did you hear this guy ask me stupid questions, man, about doing a blowjob and all kind of shit? This guy wanted to try to turn me into a fucking faggot. I'm not trying to go for it. I don't even know what fucking time it is.
You wanted to suck 69 Mean John before you sick Bobby Bonnie hang up the phone on you.
Now, the one thing about the law, I don't believe that's really true.
Okay. 6 on the road. It's very good radio. I think I've got a radio from the guy on tape or Duke. You see that all with Leroy? You're on power store. You're on power store. Good. You're on power store. You're on power store. And the room is more excuse about the goal. You're probably on there now.
Yes.
drive is rolling. Well, I see this fucking cop man's rolling this fucking whiskey. Or a lady cop. And there's a Moreno. I don't know what he's Jamaican Moreno, but it's just a color. It's a wild. You're a serious wild police officer. God, the 31 fans count.
Everybody got men in particular and in the United States of America and all Fuck I'm talking about the shoe. I'm going to go to the lake. I said, I don't go to nobody's lake. I went to my family's lake.
Jamaica, Queens, and back, and these Marys still crying about me. The boy in Brooklyn, baby. No wonder why. Oh, Dr. Love came on and started beating them silly.
Yeah.